Hello, hello, dear friends. Welcome, welcome to our UOI activity. So today, guess what? We're going to be taking a look at our plant, at the seeds that we planted. I know that some of you have already put those seeds or those little sprouts that have been growing into soil, which is great. But maybe some of you have experienced different things. Maybe your plant didn't grow as much as you wanted her to grow. Maybe as Miss Vicky's experience, you know, every single experience is going to teach us something. My experience was that I left for a few days. We went on a little trip, me and my husband, and we didn't take the plant, of course. We just left it here. And nobody was here to water the plant, to water the seeds. So guess what? My plant died. And when I came back, the sprouts were all dried. I tried to water it a little bit to see if she could revive, because sometimes when you water them, somehow they just come back to life. But that usually happens with plants that have already, there are already almost fully grown. And yeah, it didn't work. So that was my experience. I didn't give the plant what she needed, which was enough water. Maybe even enough air or sun, because, you know, when I'm here, I'm able to put her in a nice area where she gets some sunlight. But yeah, I didn't give her all those needs that she had, and she died. So maybe your experience was different, and that will be great to be also shared into your plant journal. Remember your seed journal. Remember the one that I shared with you? You can either record yourself and tell me what your experience was, or show me how your plant is doing. Maybe your plant is almost fully grown and is doing amazing, or maybe your experience was similar to Miss Vicky. Maybe you even put too much water. Sometimes when you give the plant too much water, then she died because she cannot take all that water that you give her. So tell me what your experience was with your plant, okay? Because from every single thing that happens, we can learn. And that's why we're here, right? So share the seed journal, what your plan, how your plan is looking like. What do you see? What differences do you see if she's growing even more? What new things have you discovered in your plant? What do you observe? Or tell me what happened to your plant and why do you think that happened? Okay, so that we can learn, and maybe hopefully if we can plant more seeds next time or when we go back to school, we can share our experiences and learn from those experiences so that we can do better next time. Okay, this is what we're here for, friends. So let me know. I'm excited to see what your experience was. I already shared mine. I'm sorry, but it's okay. We can always plant more seeds. And I think that will be exciting to do it together, maybe. Okay, friends? Talk to you soon. I love you. Bye-bye.